In December 2010, soon just after learning to swim, Xolela Mpetsheni applied for a diving position at his local aquarium.
Now, through determination, he was appointed as aquarist, where he found his passion for feeding the animals, overseeing their health, and the responsibility for a number of exhibits in this morning's Labour of Love.
The first time, to be honest, still they were take me as a crazy guy. In our culture, people I think the black people they don't make for the water. I tell them it's fine, it's just another work. Each and every work there's a own risk. My name is Xolela Mpetsheni. Being the aquarist, you have to look after the fish, check the fish behavior, clean the tanks, feed the fish, and maintain all the tanks that need to maintain. You need to be able to dive. I was working in the restaurant in Sea Point. Then one of my friends, he invited me to the aquarium. There was a position open in the kitchen, and then I started to work in the kitchen. I was chopping the food, and then they take the food and go feed the animals, but I didn't know what exactly what they feed, and then I was following them, and then Claire asked me, why are you following them? I said, I'm interested to do what they do. I'm getting early in the morning, and then the first thing I do, I just go around all the tanks and look for a fish behavior first. If I saw each and every fish I find, then I look which tank I can work with. I started there and then clean the tanks and write the food for the day in the kitchen so that the guys working in the kitchen can prepare the food. When they finish to prepare the food, we feed the fish. If there's any leftovers, we don't need to leave the leftovers in the fish because they cause ammonia in the tanks. So we need to take the leftover food out, and then my day is finished at 4. Diving and interacting with the sea animals, it's a very nice thing I ever do. Because this is a life I never think I'm gonna end up with before. Because when I'm diving, I'm always swimming with the fish, touching some of them, they don't scare to come to me, like rays and the turtles. So that's the only thing I love to work with. To the people who come to my side, they must not be scared of doing what they want to do because of where they're coming from. Just tell yourself, there's some people are doing this, you can do it. That's what I tell myself. If you have a dream, just go out there and explore yourself and do what you want to do.